Reminds you of what? Of Steven?
When we were young, we were the ones, the kings and queens, oh yeah, we ruled the world.
Steven. Hello, man in the mirror. I know you're scared. A bit, yeah. I know you're confused. You weren't supposed to see any of this. What are you?
You sure you want to know? We've taken different paths. I serve God. I'm his avatar, which means you are too.
It must be very difficult having all those horses you sat one hit. Stevengrant and Markspector.
Steven. Steven.
Ah! Oh, God.
You're not gonna die. Let me save us.
This is what it's like. Being on the inside.
Do you think that Kanchu chose you as his avatar because your mind would be so easy to break, or because it was broken already?
The hugs. Yeah.
Oh. Mark.
Don't do it, Mark.
Steven! Mark!
It's like they each feel incomplete.
When danger is near, Stephen Grant has no fear.
This is all your fault!
You made me up.
Not meant to see that. That's the whole point of you.
So, are you two like twins?
No. Yes, sort of.
Go ahead, Mom. Steal the box.
Mark, all those horrible things that she said to you. She was wrong. It wasn't your fault.
Steven! Steven!
Way back then, you saved me. I survived because I knew I wasn't alone.
What?
You were always there, alive, full of hope. I could protect you.
Steven!
You are the only real superpower I ever had.
Come back. What the hell's wrong with you?
Well, I did a whole little speech there.